Well, okay. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario. My name is Basilisk, and I'm still your host. In the last episode, we explored dry ruins and ignore that sentence. We explored dry desert, and I sucked less. In this episode, we're going to... And we got Goombario upgrade, or Cooper upgraded. In this episode, we're going to explore dry outpost in some detail. So, first off, mouse. Yes, welcome to Mouse. Okay, I get the feeling this guy's supposed to be pronounced Mustafa, but I always pronounce this guy Mustafa. That name. And yes, after the Lion King. I don't think that's supposed to be how it's pronounced, but screw it. Okay, then. Evidently, Mustafa is pretty popular. And secretive. Hi there. Yes. I have a third degree card. That's awesome. Let's invade this guy's home. Standard RPG trope. Yes, there is. I think we passed it. Okay, I'm going to ignore him and figure out where that stone cactus is. I have it. It's listed on my map. I'm sorry, what? Yeah, he's just telling me about bandits and whatnot. What did that stone cactus comment about? Yeah, he's just telling us about the ore. He says, give me that stone cactus comment. Now he's telling us about the food. Okay. Shut up! Where's that stone cactus comment? 3 south and 2 west. Hold on. 1, 2. Oh! Okay. Yeah, the stone cactus comment just tells us where to find the FX badge. Anyways. Let's see. We've already been to the shop, I think. Oh, you can't have gone to the shop. It's locked. Derp! Yeah, Merlin back in Toad Town. If you talk to him, he'll tell you where. If you don't know where you're supposed to go, talk to Merlin, and he'll tell you where. Yeah, that guy won't talk to you. I actually forgot about him. And in here is this dude. I get the feeling I'm going to have to deliver a letter to him. Come to think of it, I need to check to see who the letters I have are for. Fortunately, that's not that hard. No. Papa, and that one. Okay. Oh, right. I think I remember where the last two are, too. Okay. All right. Hi there. Yes, I know. I've visited them. I know this, too. You're useless to me. Quiz time! Okay. Mario. Well, that wasn't until the second game. Yeah, we'll run into him again later. You there, sir! You look like you're part of Colorado's group. And he's not impressed with it. Sorry, dude. Oops, sorry, I just bumped it. King Moosta! Mousta? Moosta, huh? Sorry, one more time. Okay. Okay, that's actually a thing with Nintendo. They like to, like, make, For some reason, they have these desert robber tribes that wind up being allies, both the Gerudo and these guys. Although the Gerudo are kind of an interesting case, because you do have to fight them, technically. Yeah, I met him. Oh, don't make me do that. Yeah, if you're clever, you probably picked it up. And there goes that dude. And this dude looks mysterious. He wants something nice. Let's give him a stopwatch. No, let's give him a honey syrup. I have an extra one. There you go, buddy. Look, you yawns. Here, have another. Okay, that's right. There's something specific we need to give that guy. Anyways, we also want to pop over here. Hi, dude! But yes, this woman is helpful. Yes, we are going to get a special course, because this is actually really helpful. Excuse me, what the hell? How much fun that was. I don't know why. I don't remember how long those last. And the special course means it'll trigger more often. Alright, now the shop's up, so we can go in. Sorry. Yeah, this place sucks, by the way. Dry Troom, I remember being important later on. But. What in the fuck? One moment. Okay, that was weird. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. You there. Everyone talks, says a couple things. I'm not gonna annoy everybody, but. Oh, you're helpful. Alright, let's see if I remember what I'm doing. Okay, I don't remember how you're supposed to find out about it. I can. Whoa! But I do know what we're supposed to do. Pick that one. Oh, screw you guys. But over back in the Oasis, get a lime, which restores 3 FP. And a lemon, which restores 1 HP and 2 FP. And I think you can actually make something with them later on in the game, but bugger me if I remember what it is. Maybe you can just make Sprite. Actually, that would be really cool, but that's not the case, so. Now we have our lemon and lime in hand. Let's actually annoy these people a bit more. Shut up. Not everybody seems to have multiple lines. You, sir. What the fuck? One moment. Dude, okay, what the hell is going on? I might have to cut this episode earlier than I thought because I'm fucking lagging. Shit. Shut the fuck up! Did I talk to you? I don't remember who that was. Okay. Okay. Anyways, you need to give him either the lemon or the lime. I don't remember which. So yeah, we're gonna go see Mustafa, I guess. Buy a dusty hammer. Tri-trim and then a dusty hammer. Tells us how to find Mustafa, and he's fine by a dry trim and then a dusty hammer in that order. Which, by the way, are freaking useless items. One dry trim. Tells us we just need to keep going up. But here's the thing. How do we go up? Well, let's go back to that information trader. And you'll see that he's left his door open. And now we can go up. There's a few things around here, if I recall. First off, a letter. An amount of mouse on the road. Excellent. I remember there was a letter for this guy. Not quite the highest point in town, but hey. Here's our information broker, buddy. He reveals himself to be Mustafa. Also, another freaking mysterious character named Sheik. Yes, I know. That's why I need to go there, dingus. You're too late. Yeah, I promise. I will totally post this up on a YouTube channel. Alright, you get a pull stone. Anyways, that pull stone will tell us how to get to Dry Dry Desert. Dry Dry Ruins. Okay, so, save. Yeah, I'm actually going to call it an episode here, partly because I'm getting all that lag, what the hell. But also because we've explored Dry Dry Ruins, we've got the key to progress. This is a good place to end it off. In the next episode, we will make our way to the Dry Dry Ruins and possibly into them. I don't know. In the meantime, this has been Basilisk, and I will see you then. Thank you, and good night, folks.